It's like a Segway, but without the handlebars. The Hovertrax is a battery-powered device, and it can go up to 8 miles on a single charge. You can travel up to 5 miles per hour, too. Shifting your weight forward will make it accelerate, and shifting your weight back will cause it to slow down and come to a halt. It weighs just under 15 pounds, and apparently it takes less than 10 minutes to learn. I wouldn't know because I refuse to get on it. It retails now for $995.